Hi guys, Jeff here from TAP. Just another job got in the workshop today I wanted to share with you. This particular one's come from another workshop, intermittent air conditioning problem. So intermittently the air conditioning works and other works. I've been to the other workshop a number of times, I haven't been able to capture the problem. In the end, it's getting back to basics again, and we say it so often about checking power and earths, etc. So in this particular one, common issue with these is these fuse boxes, and we've got lots of issues and case studies on the website where these fuses start to burn and corrode and get bad voltage drops. This particular fuse in particular is for the air conditioning control module, and you can see this end of the fuse here, I've taken it out, it actually gripped and was burning the actual end of the contact on this particular case here. So we had a voltage drop at times, enough to for the system to fail down. Interestingly enough, on the website, we've also got another case study, same make and model, with a similar issue, again with that fuse box particular issue. In this particular case, the fuse was really burning. So again, it's that exactly the same fuse on the load side, burning that particular fuse. So it is a common issue, and the guys are missing out checking the basics. So any of these types of fuse boxes that are on top of the batteries or even near the batteries, start there. Okay, do proper testing, check your battery, check your voltage drops, make sure that you haven't got a voltage drop issue. So in this particular case, lots of angst for the customer with an intermittent air conditioning problem, end up not a big drama after all, but getting back to basics. So don't forget to be checking those basics when you're looking at any sort of intermittent electrical issue. Start at the battery, make sure your power and earths are all good and proper. Also, make sure you check on the website if you are a member to see if there is a case study or anything relating to the problem you might have in the workshop with a particular vehicle. That's why you're a member. Thousands and thousands and thousands of repair solutions online, and we're adding to it all the time. If you're not a member and you want to get access to this sort of information, go to tap.net.au and click up on the Join Up Now button and join the many other thousands of technicians all around the world that are sharing information, knowledge and experience. See you next time.